is up, everybody? It's Little Dom here, and welcome back to some The Last of Us. Now, the first time, it wasn't that exciting, mainly because it was late at night and I couldn't shout, and there's a lot of cinematic sequences and stuff, but hopefully we get into some action this time. And if you guys do like this video, please leave a like down below, subscribe, maybe even leave a comment, because I might comment back. Anyway, let's jump back into this. Now, when we left off, it was 20 years later in the summer, and we are headed to this person named Roberts to, well, go fight him or something like that. So, I might skip over this loading scene, so I'll be right back. And we're back, just where we left off. Remember when I was just saying, oh, I'm super excited and stuff, I love this game. No, but seriously though, look how awesome this is. Look at the water. I'm standing in the water. You can't really see it. All right, there you go. I mean, the liquid animations is kind of off, but it's still good. Anyway, let's get right into this.
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Inside.
All right, let's go. I'll make sure to tell them that. Let's go follow this person. There's cameras. How did they know this YouTube life?
Attention. Citizens are required to carry security at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet.
Must be running low again.
Well, that sucks.
Go. Down on the ground.
Ouch. Sorry for not really commentating on the last video. Like I said, it was late at night. My dad was in the other
room.
Seems
like more people are getting infected.
And I didn't really want to be like a bad person. Plus, I'm not really going to talk with cinematic sequences. Because I haven't played this game before and I would like to know this whole story.
They fucking lynched him.
Talking to
yeah,
it all,
I gotta sell
you know?
New papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there.
Anyway, comment down below whether you like me commentating or not. Like I said, I'm very new at this, and well, I just really want to make it far, you know. All right, where do we go? Oh, okay, wait. Am I following you, or are you following me? Oh, I don't know where to go. I have a feeling we go through this checkpoint. I'm gonna go through this checkpoint.
See you later. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
Alright, move on through. Thanks.
Jeez, that scared me. Actually scared me.
Attention. Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All civilians must clear the surrounding area immediately.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
All right. I have to hold it.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Hold on, guys. There was a glare on my TV, and I have to block out the window. Alright, there we go.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, alright? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
It's always, like, really weird to me when someone says goodbye to another, yet they're walking the same exact direction. I'm talking about my man right here, and my girl right here. Oh. Just chilling, bro.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
121. 121. Alright, I'm done with that. Again, sorry if my audio is kind of low.
This is us.
I don't know if my microphone levels are good or not, so.
Shit's stirring up out there.
I'm just experimenting with my first videos.
It's been quiet.
So.
No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Nice goatee, bro. Do I have a goatee?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
No, I don't have a goatee. That's an ancient TV. Can I play darts?
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Someone got 18. Oh, wait, there's another one on it. There's three. I didn't even see it. So 18, 6, and I believe that's, what, 27? That's a giant fall.
God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There'll be light. Let's grab our gear.
Got pistol.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. Boost me up.
Where up there?
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
But I'm dancing. I'm dancing. All right. Alright, let's get out of here.
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question?
Is there anything to explore out here? Oh, I thought those were TVs for a second. I'm just like, what? Sorry if I missed something to explore. Again, I don't know like where to go and stuff, so if I go the right way and I don't explore something, that's my bad.
Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Do we vault up this? Okay. I'm gonna go this way.
Hey, try over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
I don't need no tutorials.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
I want to play some pool. Where's the cue ball and all the balls at? Can I play with some bricks? No? Okay. Ooh, kitchen. What are those? Okay. Nothing in there. Anything else? No. I'm gonna explore this room over here first. Is that a metal?
Down through here. You think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
We'll meet Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly.
Emily always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
What's spores? Oh.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
I'm still crouching.
Shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do?
I'm sorry, bro. You just said you don't want to turn. What should I do? I don't know what I'm just gonna shoot him. I'm sorry, bro. Can
Poor
I take
bastard.
His gun though? I can't. Is there any more like ammo or something? I mean, that looks like the way to go, so I'm gonna go this way. That's a weird plant. Alright, let's get out of here, guys.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
Hold R1 to focus Joel's hearing. It's like eagle sense. Can you strangle the dead? Gonna do this. No! I tried to sneak up on them. I'm out. I'm like the Karate Kid. I have no more ammo.
All right, that's all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
I didn't know I was like a Karate Kid or something like that. Is there any more? Ooh. any ammo or something? This is gonna be bad. What's this? Ammo. Wait, did I already go in that room down there? I think so, yeah, I did. Alright, I think that's the way to go, so I want to explore this other room for ammo or something like that. This place is weird. Can I read the note? Oh, by the way, guys, if you want me to read the notes out loud, just let me know in the comments down below, and I will. But for now, you can just, like, pause the video and read it, because I just want to get into the action.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside. Fresh air.
That's I don't think you would call this fresh.
Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if
they weren't a fire,
that'd be a good idea.
After you.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
This place looks cool. Oh. Well.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
There's gotta be something down here. Like I said in the other video, I am not good with jump scares. Dang, my boy's strong.
Pass it to me.
Well, where are you? Oh, there she is.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
That would hurt if I actually punched it. Do I just climb up the wall? I think so.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
Getting close.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
A game that I would really, really like to play is The Maze Runner. The high buildings and stuff just reminded me of the walls. But seriously, that would be super cool if there was a Maze Runner game.
shut.
What happened to Tommy? That's my question. Did something happen or something?
I'm sure we'll need it.
Ooh, ammo. Did she just knock on the door?
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
I like this girl's tenacity. Like, seriously.
Good to go.
Oh, I saw that. Oh, wait, that was the signal. Okay.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You know, I'll help you find it.
Can I punch this guy? That slow look. Oh, there's the dog. I was like, where's the barking coming from? $15 tickets.
Sorry, each. Man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
Wait, can I get a dog? That's awesome.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
I don't have a good feeling at all.
Business.
What's going on? Just a little street fight.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
She has a rep.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Gotta get out of here. He's gonna chop my head off or something like that. Whoa. What? What? There's a note.
Sorts of shit in the factory.
Wanted poster. Alright, let's read this. Alright.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Bunch of snitches, unless he's setting us up. Can I open this door? No, I cannot.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
Dang.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Okay.
Good day, that fault.
Oh, shit!
Go! Oh, my goodness. Can I just... This is too easy. As I miss. Wow.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks.
Whatever. Lift me up.
Give me your hand. There you go.
All right, guys. We're almost there.
Over here, Joel.
Before I go in here, I would just like to say that'll be it for this video. I'm sorry if you guys really wanted to see this fight. I will continue this and post it hopefully today so we can continue this, and I don't want to leave you guys on a cliffhanger. But if you liked this video, please leave a like and consider subscribing. And remember, turn on that bell notification so you know when the videos come out. And if you really liked it so much, maybe even put down a comment. Anyway, with that being said, this is Little Dom signing out. Peace.